because you're spending some time with fans. Tell me something about
how amazing. I think it's such a fantastic initiative that Anshula started, which is called Fankind.
Right.
Jahan par fans ko apne favorite celebrities se milne ka mauka bhi milta hai, but you know, after contributing to a very special cause, a very good cause. So I think it's a great combination. You know, unka bhi din ban jata hai and you can save a life as well. So it's a lovely concept and I'm so happy to be here. So it's been a wonderful experience for me.
But how did this association happen, if you can tell?
Well, I know Anshula from the same school. And I'm really happy that she's, you know, doing so well for herself and thinking of these lovely ways to help people.
Right.
You know, and she called me one day and she was like, you know, I'm doing this and I don't know, it's, you know, the best thing I've heard in a very, very long time. It's a great concept. And whenever you want to do it, please call me, I'll be a part of it.
Right.
She called me and she put it all together and I told her that, you know, I'd love to spend a day at the arcade that's exactly what I did today. So it was like a dream come true for me as well and for Ashura.
How does it feel, you know, as I said that the fan is not from you? How does it feel when, you know, people loves you so much, not only in India but outside
India? It feels amazing. You know, itne messages or tweets aate hain roz. You know, from every corner of the world, and it's amazing to see that our Indian reach kahan tak jati hai, you know, log hame dekhte hain, pyar karte hain, wahan se pyar bhejte hain. It's a really an overwhelming feeling, you know, honestly, especially for me, a person who never wanted to become an actor, who is a bit na bharpoor milta hai, so you're like, you know, what do I do with it? But I feel truly blessed, and it's just the best feeling in the world.
And talking about your fan, what was her first reaction when you...
She started crying.
Really?
She's too cute. I mean, everyone has a different you know, reaction, hota hai, way of expressing their love. I Ashwita se pehle bhi mil chuki hu jab hum the bank tour ke liye gaye the in New Zealand. To wo wahan par backstage mili thi unse aur tabhi bhi usne mujhe dekha usne aur rone lag gayi. To abhi bhi main I walked in and usne mujhe dekha aur wo ekdam tap 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 rone lagi. To fir uski khushi itni zyada thi ki wo apne aansu control nahi kar payi. To maine usko 2-5-10 minute bithaya, calm down karaya, bola please aaj mat ro meri maa, aaj khushi ka din hai. आज बहुत मजे करेंगे, बहुत यू नो मस्ती करेंगे. And now she's absolutely fine and we've had a wonderful time.
And which all games did you play? Like how
we have played so many. अरे अभी bowling कर रहे थे, फिर हमने ये कुछ 3D game वहाँ पर है, roller coaster game वहाँ पर है जो पूरा उल्टा पुल्टा गया है. Basketball, Pac-Man, it's been that motorcycle racing and it's been too much fun. मुझे तो मतलब बचपन के दिन याद है.
So, actually,
films
करने में कभी ऐसे
games
वगैरह खेलना याद रहता है
आदमी time वाली time ना नहीं time नहीं मिलता इससे आज मैं कुछ ज़्याद ही खुश हूँ and सच्ची जैसा कि मैंने कहा मुझे बचपन के दिन याद आ गए but ऐसे लग रहा है बचपना छूटा ही नहीं है क्योंकि I am getting more excited than even Ashwita. Oh my God, at the arcade. So I'm loving it. Time नहीं मिलता but I wish मिलता.
Okay, besides that, you know, 2019 is over, 20 has all begun. Tell us something about, you know, new exciting stuffs which you are coming up with and preparation.
Well, this year I have one release for sure, which is Pooch, the Pride of India. Then I'm just about to start something else, which I will make the announcement very soon. Abhi main aapko nahi bol sakti. But jab mujhe permission milegi producer se, tab main announce karungi aur mere liye bahut hi zyada exciting hai. And I'm really looking forward to it.
Then we'll shoot the channel. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, so firstly, Anshula, would like to congratulate you for this, you know, such an amazing initiative which you have taken.
Thank you.
So tell me, like, how did this collaboration with Sonakshi happen?
So firstly, thank you so much for coming and thank you for your kind words. I actually approached Sonakshi one day. I was sitting in my room and this is right before Fankind was even it wasn't even called Fankind as yet. And I was like, who do I want to go, who's in my wish list, my top five actresses that I want, and like Sakshi was right up there, so I was like, I have to call her, I have to like speak to her and see if she would be interested in doing something like this. And I messaged her, and within like 10 minutes she was like, yes, come over, chat with me, tell me what you're doing, I'm very excited that you're doing something. And I went, we spoke. Within 10 minutes of us talking, I think within a few minutes of us talking, she was like, I'm game, I love my fans, I love meeting fans, and what better way to help NGOs than by even spending time with my fans. And she was on board. She wanted to relive her childhood days, therefore she was like, I want to go bowling, I want to play arcade games. And she was very good with sports in school, so that translates to her being fully in love with wanting to play games and like all of that. So this was a great fit for her, and I'm so glad that she agreed to do a Fankind experience.
Right. So you know, the choosing this playing game stuff was her idea?
Yes, it was her idea. So I went to it. Obviously, I went with like a list of things that we can do, things that that I know, super personality and all of that. And arcade games and bowling was something that she instantly connected with, and she was like, yes, this is what I want to do.
And you know, in a very less time, you have gotten artists very well. So tell me, how difficult was it to, you know, make this Fankind so, like, come so long?
So Varun Dhawan was the first actor who said yes to do a Fankind experience. It's the same week that even Sanakshi and Alia said yes to do the Fankind experience. And Varun got the ball rolling for me. It was, the way I've approached Fankind is the same way that that any brand would approach an artist. You go through management agencies. I think Sanakshi, because we were in school together, I've known her. She was one of the few people who I got in touch with directly. But even after that, like as soon as the meeting was over, we looked at her manager on email. I've been in touch with her management since then. So everyone's been really kind to me in that sense. It's not been too much of an issue. Because everyone loves interacting with their fans, and everyone wants to genuinely help charities the way they can. And not only do the fans contribute, but the celebrities contribute to the NGOs themselves, which is the most beautiful part, I feel, because wo apne dil se hota hai. So I've been very fortunate to have their support in that way, and I hope that not only film actors, but people from all walks of life and all celebrities encourage us. Just the way Sanakshi has encouraged us.
Next into someone in your head?
Oh my god, I have a long list of people in my head. Yes. Like, I would love to do something with Hrithik Roshan. I'm a huge Hrithik fan. I would love to have Priyanka Chopra on board. I would love to have Mr. Ratan Tata on board. The list is endless. So yes.
So we wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.